The $2.3 billion loss at J.P. Morgan Chase is dominating financial headlines. So how does this big blunder affect you, me, all of us?
Yeah, CBS MoneyWatch.com editor-at-large Jill Schlesinger joins us to talk about that. So has this bad bet put the bank's customers or the taxpayers at risk here?
All right, everyone relax. Bank and brokerage customers are safe. Nothing to worry about, I promise you. Now, taxpayers don't even have exposure on this trade because J.P. Morgan can absorb these trading losses. The bank has plenty of money on hand to do so. So the big losers so far, J.P. Morgan shareholders. On Friday, the day after the announcement, stock fell by 9.3%. That wiped out nearly $14.5 billion of the company's value. And yesterday, another 3%. So bad news if you own J.P. Morgan stock.
Well, the big question, why did this happen in the first place? Why didn't regulatory reform prevent it?
There's a lot of confusion about whether these trades would have been permitted under what we call the Volcker Rule. Now, that's set to go into effect this summer. The rule prevents banks from trading for their own accounts unless, here's the big unless, it's for hedging purposes. That means unless the trade will help reduce the overall risk for the firm. This is a huge gray area, though, and all the lawyers I talked to say not so sure whether it would have fallen under Volcker.
Other than the bailout risk, could regulation affect us in any other way?
It's interesting. The banks say that regulation could limit economic growth. They also say if their activities are curtailed, they will look to make money in other areas. Now, that should raise a red flag because that could mean the cost of consumer products like banking services and business and small business loans, mortgages, maybe all of that's going to rise. Okay, but maybe this is a trade-off the country's willing to make. To learn more, go to MoneyWatch.com, where we explain the J.P. Morgan loss and what it means to you. We drill down on this. This is a story. It's not going away.
Absolutely. Jill, thank you so much.